described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Cerebellum Corporation presents Standard Deviant School, The Characters of Macbeth, Shakespeare, Program 10.
The main characters we'll discuss are the witches, Macbeth, Lady Macbeth, and the Macduffs. We'll start with those three weird sisters, the witches.
The witches.
These young ladies are on stage as the curtain rises, telling each other weird sayings, which starts the play off in a creepy mood. As one witch says, "Fair is foul, and foul is fair."
The witches always seem to show up at interesting times in the play. Their next appearance is in Act 1, Scene 3, when Macbeth and Banquo come upon them.
Speak if you can. What are you?
All hail Macbeth! Hail to thee, Thane of Glamis!
All hail Macbeth! Hail to thee, Thane of Cawdor!
All hail Macbeth, that shalt be king hereafter!
They kneel to him.
Freaky, eh? Now notice what Banquo says next about Macbeth's reaction to the witches.
Good sir, why do you start and seem to fear things that do sound so fair? My noble partner you greet with present grace, and great prediction of noble having and of royal hope, that he seems rapt withal.
Banquo asked his friend, why do you start and seem to fear things that do sound so fair? Macbeth seems to react internally to the prophecies the witches tell him.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.